My friend from real life is actually here in Minecraft. Go back, it's me, Neil. Well, today we'll actually be reviewing the Hamsterific mod. Byron and I, plus Neil, have improved on the lab. Ender infused obsidian, everyone. Yeah, I just figured out today that it had connected textures. Anyway, as you may have saw from the intro, I have my little friend. I actually have a hamster in real life named Pava. We actually originally had two hamsters, one named Pandy because it looked like a panda, and one named Ava. My brother Evan named it Ava. And one of them died. And to this day, we still have no idea which one died. So that's why we combined the names. So Pava was born. Yeah. They looked identical. Anyways, hamsters are pretty cute. Why don't you put them in a hamster ball? Yep, we have hamster balls too. They see him rolling, they hate him. Also, there's a water bottle. Wait, water bottle? Third. What? Wait. Water bottle? Zero error. Connection lost. Connection lost dot equals confused. What? Does that even mean anything? All jokes aside, this mod is pretty cute. Yeah, hamsters. Also, there's a bit of crafting recipe that I just forgot to go over. So, this is how to craft a water bottle. It's one glass, one water bottle, and an iron ingot. And hamster ball is just glass. And a hamster ball with a dye in it is just it with the dye in it. You know, in the future when it's updated to 1.7.2, since it's at 1.6.4 currently, they should really add the feature of it actually working on stained glass, not the stained glass, other stained glass. Maybe when Tinker's Construct is updated, this will be called clear stained glass, like clear purple stained glass. Clear octuple compressed glass. That's purple. Clear octuple compressed purple glass. That's clear. That would be way too long for an item name. But imagine that. Oh, to craft the hamster food, it has the same texture as the nether wart, just colored a little. It's seeds, pumpkin seeds, and melon seeds. Oh, I forgot to mention. Do not hold pumpkin seeds in front of them. Just don't. This is what happens. GMS? Alright. I've been playing on my bucket server. Ha, huh, there we go. If you do this. Oh. How do I. Sorry, Google. Well, just don't. They will attack you. Like so. I don't have damage indicators on, so. Oh. Also, it seems that they're attracted to water bottles. So it's a good way to get hamsters. If you really want them. Also, in my modded survival world, I'm kinda lost in the middle of a desert, which is why I haven't been doing it recently. Yeah. Doing off-camera work. Look, there's another paper. So if you hold pumpkin seeds in. Okay, maybe it only works on. Well, hey. That noise! Here, you get a white one. There. Wait, I think you have to shift right click. Why can't they? Nope. Maybe F3 plus box? F3 and to show the. It actually looked like the hamster was a ball. Well, okay. I think I have to turn this off. Control F3 and B. Up. What? Why won't it turn off? I think, yeah, that did the trick. Have to do it on my other keyboard. Well, they supposed to mention that I had an external keyboard that actually works, because it helps me type in my password for my. You didn't just hear that. You did not just hear that. Also, I found this bit of ancient ruins that, yeah. Also, I bet you're wondering why all the mysterious stuff here. I just happen to like psychic mysterious things. Yeah. And the end dimension happens to be my favorite dimension. Ever. Take a wild guess what my favorite boss is. Yeah. You probably don't want to get that from a lucky block. Probably don't. So, yeah. We also, Byron and I also built this because he just wanted to test out his half cyborg telescope thing when it was night. Well, that's about it. Thanks.